Everybody, Pop Cop back again with
Bailey,
a sidekick over here. Okay, this week we're gonna open some mystery minis. I got The Office for me, Mandalorian for Bailey, and a couple of ad icons. Hopefully we can get Booberry. That's the one I really
want. And hopefully the Kool-Aid Man, because I like the Kool-Aid Man.
First thing we're gonna do today is I'm gonna show you what I picked up. I didn't buy this. Somebody got it for me. She-Ra on Swift Win, Walmart exclusive. Now, as you know by now, I'm trying to collect everything Masters of the Universe.
Every single thing.
Yeah. Even though I don't really consider She-Ra Master of the Universe, it says Masters of the Universe on here, so I had to get it. Growing up, She-Ra was its own separate cartoon. I don't know why. It's linked in with Masters of the Universe, okay? The next thing, keep going with my Suicide Squad collection. Captain Boomerang Walmart exclusive. Picked him up the other day. Now, I am gonna enclose a video of all the pops they had at Walmart when I got these guys. And then just happened to stop at 7-Eleven to get tacos one day, and they had all of these guys. Pina Colada, 7-Eleven. There's only one they didn't have, and it was the banana one. Blue Raspberry Slurpee. They didn't have the banana one. They had all three of these.
This
and the cherry slurpee. The only one they didn't have was this one, the banana one. They're all supposed to be glitter.
The banana one?
Yeah,
that one?
That's the only one they didn't have. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and include the video, the Walmart shopping right here. For Halloween.
This is 3 months until Halloween. Yay.
It's not
3 months.
Well,
1 month. Well, 3 months until Christmas.
About a month and 2 weeks. Okay, then we have Chewy Wally's Warheads. I don't know. Picked them up. We're going to give them a try.
Yeah, you got those today. We've had those in a while. These feel squishy.
Anytime we see something weird that we haven't tried before, pick it up so we can try it on this channel for our gummies review.
I'm excited to see
you. I'm trying green first. You have to rip the whole side of the bag open. Very sour. So you got blue, I'm gonna try red. They're really not that sour at all. Let's try a body part, I don't know. I guess that's just a regular bone.
I'll try the brain.
Brains. Yeah, those are more sour. I like those better.
How are those not sugary?
Mm-hmm. Huh. I like the sour stuff though.
I don't.
Tea. Very good.
Good.
guys.
Out of what?
0 to 5.
5.
5? You think these are a 5?
Well, maybe that's a 4.5.
You can't give everything a 5.
4.5.
What would you consider the best gummy?
Probably. If you go back into one of our past videos, we tried watermelons. Those are probably one of the best ones that we've tried on this
one. I rate these a 2.5. I don't think I would buy these again unless you wanted them for yourself. Now those, I would give those a 3.5. They're pretty good.
I'd give them a 2.
And of course, Bailey ripped the whole side of the bag open.
Yeah, I have to.
Now, these are only Halloween gummies, so I don't know how long they'll be around.
They smell like really sweet though.
Got those at Target.
I think these have sugar on them.
Yeah, those are more sweet. These are more sour. Okay, I'm gonna get started on these mystery minis.
Can I go first?
Yeah. I already took all the plastic off, so we wouldn't spend another 5 minutes trying to rip the plastic off.
I'm gonna do a Mandalorian one.
And of course, which one do you want?
Baby Yoda!
The child.
I complimented him on his shirt earlier, if he even heard me.
Yeah. She's got a couple Baby Yoda shirts or so.
I think it's a Mandalorian, just by that feeling.
I hope you get at least like one child and one Mandalorian. Yeah.
Oh.
Dude, that's the one that's like super rare.
The bobbleheads, I didn't know that. Hey,
this is the blind trooper. You got the most rare one. 1 out of 72 is the most rare.
Wait, what is Baby Yoda? 1 out of 72, 1 out of 6, and 1 out of 6. We have a chance of getting a baby! Yoda!
Okay. Well, this guy's the most rare. Okay. I'm gonna do an office. I hope I get a Dwight.
Those
remind me of
the Warheads cubes. These are the exact same
flavors,
I think.
Have I tried those? Oh, look, it's the Dollface Gym. That's pretty cool. Oh, he's rare too. 1 out of 72. Ooh. At least I got a gym. Hopefully, I can get a Michael Scott and a Dwight.
Why do I want to open? I think I'm gonna go from Baby Yoda and go to an ad icon.
I'm gonna skip around. I'm gonna save the other ad icon till the end.
Sure. And I don't know.
Big boy.
Mm-hmm.
I figured we'd get the most common ones. She has strep throat right now, so that's why. Coffee.
I have my water.
All right. Another office. See, I figured we're gonna get the most common one, which would be Big Boy and Count Chocula.
Out of those two, I think Count Chocula.
We don't have good luck. Well, I guess we have good luck today. We got 1 out of 72 on two of them.
Yeah,
sure.
Would you open an
outfit? Mm-hmm. Yes, I got a Dwight. Oh, look. I'm going to show you Big Boy.
Dwight?
Which one is this one? Oh, he's holding his little bobblehead. He's 1 out of 12.
Wait, can I see?
I was like, why is he holding a dog? It's his bobblehead.
Why does his hand shake?
Don't break it off.
Dude, it's already like broken.
Oh, great, we got a broken Dwight.
It's on the bag.
Don't mess with it.
I just
okay. Your turn.
Baby Yoda, please.
We at least get one baby Yoda. Oh, you got a Mandalorian.
Oh,
my hair. Jesus, good. Mm. Someone's a 1 out of 6 is pretty common. Just holding the gun there.
Gum?
Gun.
Oh,
okay. Dude, calm down.
I reach for it.
I know, but you're turning everything over on the table. Okay, last office.
Gladly not.
Don't knock Dwight over. His hand's already broken.
Which one?
The one with glasses, Dwight. You never watched The Office.
My coughing is shaking the table.
Oh, cool. I got the Michael Scott.
Yes.
Got one of the three. I got the three I wanted.
Yep. At least you got something you wanted. I mean, at least. But.
Stop throwing your trash away. I gotta figure that stuff up. There's a whole box of
crap. I don't think it's a baby Yoda. There we go. And it's not.
Another Mandalorian. It's the same exact one. We got twinsies. I can't believe that. Those three, we didn't even get one baby Yoda. Guess we'll have to buy some more. Okay, last one. Ad icon. Maybe I've got the good luck today.
Yeah, and at least
well, no, but you got the...
I don't like him, though. I don't like anybody but my baby. If I brought him today,
I'd be happy. I want to buy some more.
I guarantee you, I won't get a baby.
Oh, Twinkie the Kid.
I don't know any
Twinkie
of these people.
Twinkie the Kid. What is he? 1 out of 24.
Bandage, 20
bucks. Don't rip it up and just throw it on the floor. Okay, that's it for this week, guys. The canines are running around the room right now, tearing everything up. Bailey's disgruntled over here. But that's it for today, guys. We'll see you next time. Hop Cop 1042.